Okay, so human suffering in a time of crisis. I made a piece of work that is entitled After Image, Cherry Blossom. And it pertains to two images. One image of a camp in between borders with some adolescents playing with sticks. And the other image being cherry blossom. And the two images have become one. Disintegrated, and I'm really interested in the idea that the cherry blossom pinkness of my image offers a future hope with young people kind of caught in the middle of that space.